I'm Henna-Retta Hannula and I work in FMI. I'm going to attend the Mosaic Expedition and my work is funded by RIS. Now I'm visiting as a lab to learn new snow measurement methods I need to utilize during the expedition.
Hello, my name is Hauke Flores. I work for the Alfred Wegener Institute and I was the principal investigator on the ARISE expedition Go West. With ARISE funding, we were able to tackle this question with the expedition Go West on the US vessel RV Sikulyak. Go West is the first ever survey of unARISE polar cod in the Western Arctic. Researchers from three EU countries, Russia and the USA, worked together in Go West. With Sikulyak, we went to the shelf slopes of the Beaufort and Chukchi Seas, north of Alaska.
The suit is essentially a bottom trawl, but upside down. So instead of being towed across the seafloor, it has floaters on the top that will always make it float on the top. And when there's ice above the water, it will glide at the underside of sea ice. Polar cod are key species of the Arctic marine ecosystem because they are massively abundant, and as such they are a rich food source of the Arctic seal species and a couple of bird species. So they essentially bring the carbon that is created at the base of the food web by algae and zooplankton up to the higher predators. I was totally positively surprised to see that we catch them in 11 out of 11 trawls. We had Arctic cod, so I really hadn't expected that. And I think the idea that they associated with the sea ice at the end of the summer was well substantiated with these data. So that's one of the take home messages.
ARISE gave me the opportunity of transnational access to a region that I would otherwise not be able to work in. With Franz Buter from the University of Alaska, I established a very fruitful collaboration that will continue for years to come. In addition, ARISE enabled us to introduce three students and two early career scientists into polar science.